top tips for watching tennis. Tip number one, applying sun cream to your eye is never a good idea. Because it stinks.
How about tip number two?
Tip number two, always bet on the Canadians, as they are a wily and bunch.
I think that just about rounded off that point.
Out in the fashion show, down in the bargain bin, you put your passion out under the pressure bin. Fall into submission, hit and run, transmission, no use wishing after any other seal. Pump it up until you can feel it. Pump it up when you don't really need it.
England, you unpassionate bastard.
World Cup game.
Robert Green. The views are Robert Green, fucking awful.
I don't know what game he was watching focus, but either he's been watching the wrong game or he's stoned on crack eye.
Man of the match.
Peter Crouch.